mojo back a little bit.
Didn't have the horsepower. Now it's Caleb Mazaris and Joe Faraday. It's a all Dodge matchup here. The Team Mopar 318 powered Daytona GT car. And Joe Faraday, he's run this thing as a Hemi with a 4-speed before, which, by the way, I thought was really cool. He's running his modified stocker now with a 383, which is, I mean, still cool. It's not Hemi 4-speed cool, but it's cool. You know, like, there's a difference between, hey, that's cool, and whoa, that's cool. Well, this is, hey, that's cool. Dodge.
Oh wow.
Handicap head start is almost one full second.